man has a choice. I chose the impossible. I built a city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the great would not be constrained by the small, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality. I chose to build rapture. But my city was betrayed by the weak. So I ask you, my friend, if your life were the prize, would you kill the innocent? Would you sacrifice your humanity? We all make choices, but in the end, our choices make us.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Just a bit further.
How do you like that, mister?
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
Ah! This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some Adam on him. Eva, let's bark. Weak! You're a weak chopper.
And this little fish ain't worth telling it with no big daddy.
Yellow always have been. You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating, Friday.
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to hurt anyone. Come on!
Thank you. New Year's, another night alone. I'm out, and you're stuck in Hephaestus, working. Imagine my surprise. But I guess I'll have another drink. Here's a toast to Diane McClintock, silliest girl in Rapture. Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan. Silly enough.
Tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now. Now, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf with a CIA general. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus move on, yeah? General.